Dear brothers and sisters and family and friends, welcome to 611 Bread of Life, Big Family. And I want you to join me with a humble heart and let us enter into the Word of God.
Wow, 我们非常谢谢瑞琳跟 Henry 的见证。
We're very thankful for Henry and Rayling's testimony.
听了非常非常的兴奋。
After hearing them, we're so excited.
好，我不知道在线上的弟兄姐妹有没有听到现场的欢呼声。
I'm not sure whether the online our brothers and sisters are hearing actually the joys and the applause here on site.
耶和华拯救。
That Jehovah saves.
哪里有神
？Wherever there is God,
那里就有平安。
There will be peace.
纵然它是一个让人觉得隔离又很恐惧的地方。
Even though it might be a place where we would think that being quarantined is a terrible thing.
可是你会发现，当有神的时候
，But do you discover when we have God？
那个地方充满了欢笑
，That place is actually filled with laughter，
充满了敬拜
，It's filled with worship，
充满了感恩
，It's filled with thanksgiving，
充满了赞美
，And it's also filled with praise。
更重要的是
，And even more important，
哇、wow, ，心想事成
，That whatever they think it will happen。
想吃零食就有满山满谷的零食。
If you want to have snacks, you have a mountain of snacks.
想画画就有纸又有笔。
If you want to draw, there will be paper and pens.
好冷哦，就有全新的衣服。
And if you're very cold, you have new clothes.
就真的会觉得这个地方不是一个隔离的地方。
Then truly you will feel that this is not a place of quarantine.
这是一个充满神的爱。
This place is actually filled with God's love.
神的同在。
God's presence.
神迹奇事
and filled with God's miracles,
感恩的地方
a place of thanksgiving.
所以我们真的谢谢神
So we want to thank God.
耶和华拯救2022
That Jehoshua 2022.
神果然照着他的应许
That God according to His promise.
不管我们在什么样的光景
That no matter in what kind of situation.
神的应许都没有改变
That God's promises will never change.
神的拯救都可以临到我们的身上
That God's salvation will always be upon us.
我相信神的拯救不但是临到瑞琳的一家
I believe that God's redemption and salvation is not only on Rayling's whole family. I believe that the salvation will come on the whole earth.
好，我要跟在线上的所有的弟兄姐妹说，新年平安，新年快乐。
I want to say peace and happy New Year to our brothers and sisters online.
啊，农历新年后的第一场信息。
This is the first message after the Lunar New Year.
要跟大家分享的是禁食祷告，神行大事。
What I want to share about is fasting and praying that God does wonders.
可能有人会问我，为什么大过年的要讲禁食祷告
？Now some people might ask me, we are just having our festivity. Why are we talking about fasting and praying now?
为什么呢
？Why？
待会告诉你。
Later I'll tell you.
我们先一起请同工来读今天的经文。
Today we're going to invite our coworker to read the verses first.
哦，我要先退到旁边去。
I'm going to go and move on to the side first, and I'll come back in a bit.
你们要在锡安吹角，在我圣山吹出大声，国中的居民都要发战，因为耶和华的日子将到，已经临近。那日是黑暗、幽冥、密云、乌黑的日子，好像神光铺满山岭。有一对蝗虫，又大又强，从来没有这样的，以后直到万代也必没有。他们一来，众民相动，脸都变色。耶和华在他军旅前发声，他的军伍甚大，成就他名的是强盛的。因为耶和华的日子大而可畏，谁能当得起呢？耶和华说：虽然如此，你们应当禁食、哭泣。悲哀，一心归向我。你们要撕裂心肠，不撕裂衣服，归向耶和华你们的神，因为他有恩典，有怜悯，不轻易发怒，有丰盛的慈爱，并且后悔不刚所说的灾，或者他会转意后悔，留下余福。就是留下献给耶和华你们神的素祭和奠祭， 也未可知。你们要在锡安吹角，分定禁食的日子，宣告严肃会，聚集众民，使会众自洁，招聚老者，聚集孩童和吃奶的，使新郎出离洞房，新妇出离内室。侍奉耶和华的祭司，要在浪子和祭坛中间哭泣，说：耶和华，求你顾惜你的百姓，不要使你的产业受羞辱。列邦管辖他们，为何用列国的人说他们的神在哪里呢？日头要变黑暗，月亮要变为血，这都在耶和华大而可畏的日子未到以前。
所以苏轼的耶和华
Jesus, yes,
大而可畏的日子
That mighty day shall come.
耶和华大而可畏的日子
That the day of the Lord, the fearful day shall come.
主啊，在农历新年结束之后的第一篇信息
That at the end of this Lunar New Year, the first message that we are preaching.
主啊，你要六一的先知来传讲先知书。
Lord, you want the prophet of 611 to come and talk about the book of Joel.
父啊，因为你有话要给我们。
Because you have a word for us.
你有话要给你的众儿女。
You have a word for all your children here.
六一所有的同工。
That's the 611, all the co-workers.
组长。
All the leaders.
小组长。
All the cell leaders.
所有的神学生跟弟兄姐妹
all the Bible school students and all our brothers and sisters
我奉耶稣的名对你的灵来说话
In the name of Jesus, I speak to your spirit
你的耳朵要打开
Your ears be open
因为万军之耶和华要对你说话
Because the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, wants to speak to you
神要将他的心意启示给你
God wants to reveal his heart to you
听啊
Listen
听啊
Hear
听啊
Listen
在耶和华我们的神大而可畏的日子来临之前
In the fearful day of our God Jehovah before it comes
我们这群属他的儿女
The children that belongs to him
要听
We need to hear
要听
We need to hear
要回应
We need to respond
因为神值得我们敬畏
Because God is worthy of our reverence
神啊，与我们同在。
God be with us.
与你的先知同在。
Be with your prophet.
与你的教会同在。
Be with your church.
耶稣，谢谢你。
Lord Jesus, thank you.
奉耶稣的名。
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
好，弟兄姐妹，我们一起来看。
Brothers and sisters, come, let us look together.
在今天的经文第一节、十一节、三十一节。
Today we are looking at verse 1, 11, and 31.
都提到耶和华的日子。
We are talking about the day of our Lord.
是一个神主权大大彰显的日子。
That is the day in which the authority of our Lord manifests.
也是一个神审判的日子。
And it is also a day of judgment of our Lord.
好，我们进入到第一大点。
We're going to enter into our first main point.
为什么我们要禁食祷告
？Why do we need to fast and pray?
因为耶和华的日子临到。
Because the day of the Lord shall come.
神借着先知约珥要他的百姓做什么
？God through Joel, what did God through Joel want His people to do?
我们来看第一节。
Let's look at verse one.
你们要在锡安吹角，在我的圣山吹出大声。
It says here, you blow the trumpet in Zion, sound the alarm on my holy hill.
这里的锡安跟圣山指的都是耶路撒冷。
This Zion, this holy hill, is referring to Jerusalem.
在神的日子来之前
before the day of the Lord comes,
神要约珥先知对他的百姓说
God wants the prophet Joel to speak to his people.
大声的吹出长号吧
loudly blow the long shofar.
因为耶和华审判征战的日子到了
because the dayOf judgment, the day of our Lord is coming.
当这一日发生的时候
when this day comes,
他说 he says, 所有国中的百姓都会非常非常的恐惧，大家都在发抖。
It says that the people, all of them will be in fear. They live in the land; those will all will tremble.
好，那我们接下来看看。
And then come, let us look again.
当耶和华的日子来临
when the day of the Lord is coming.
到底会是一个什么样的景况
what kind of a scenario would it be?
为什么神的百姓会吓到发抖
Why would the inhabitants and God's people be so afraid?
那个光景那个灾难到底有多大呢
The disaster, the scenario, how is it like?
我们来看第二节
Let's look at verse 2
那一日
That day
就是耶和华日子来临的那日
And it's the day of the Lord who's coming
他用黑暗幽冥密云乌云来形容
He uses darkness, gloom, clouds and blackness to describe
他讲到那一天再也没有晨光
It talks about that day there will be no light
天地充满了黑暗。
That heaven and earth is filled with darkness.
是一个极大的恐惧，一个极大的灾难。
That is a great fear, a great disaster.
他说那时候有一对的蝗虫。
It says that there is a mighty army of locusts.
又大又强。
It is large and mighty.
会来到。
They will come.
在人类的历史当中，从来没有这样。
And such as never was it in ancient times.
也就是说，过去没有，现在没有，将来也不会有。
That it never had happened in the past. It's never happened before.
因为他说，直到万代都没有。
Because it will never ever happen for successive generations.
在人的历史当中一定有蝗灾。
In the history of man, of course, there's disasters of locusts.
但是这么可怕的蝗灾
，But such a terrible plague of locusts
是在人类历史当中从未有过的。
In the history of man, there has never ever been recorded.
可是有一天它一定会发生。
But one day it will surely happen.
什么时候
？When would it happen?
就是在耶和华大而可畏的日子来临的时候。
It will happen when the day of the Lord is coming.
这里的蝗虫原文又叫做民。
Here the locusts, the original word is actually talking about people.
就表示是一个军队。
It's talking about actually an army of people.
好，我们来看看当他们来的时候是什么样的情况呢
？And we look when they come, what is actually happening? What will happen?
第三节说
，Verse 3 says here.
他们前面像火烧灭，后面也如火焰烧尽。
That before them fire will devour, and behind them the flame will be ablaze.
没有来以前地好像伊甸园，但是过了以后全部变为。荒凉的旷野。
Now before they come, the land is like the Garden of Eden, but after they come, it will be like a desert waste.
也就是这个蝗虫的大军。
That this army of locusts,
或者我们所说的真实的一个列国的一个大军。
All we're talking about is a true army of people from another nation.
像火一样。
It will be like fire.
当他们来了。
When they come,
home.全部烧光。
Then nothing would escape them.
未来以前
from the past to the future,
土地是肥沃的。
In the past, the land is fertile.
很像伊甸园。
Just like the Garden of Eden.
但是来过。
But after they come,
什么都没有剩下。
Everything will be destroyed. Nothing is left.
蝗虫是如此。
The army of locusts is like this.
这个毁灭性的军队来了以后也是如此。
And this destructive army of people will also do likewise.
更重要的是第三节最后一句话。
And even more important is the last part of verse 3.
没有一样可以躲避。
It says here nothing escapes them.
他在说什么？
What is it saying here?
原来这个审判耶和华的日子。
It's saying that actually this day of the Lord, this judgment,
他的审判是全面的，是全地的，是全球性的。
This judgment is complete, is global, is thorough.
无一幸免。
Then nothing will escape judgment.
好，我们来看第四、第五节。
So let's look at verse 4 and 5 here.
蝗虫的形状像马，奔跑如马兵。
It says that the locusts have the appearances of horses and gallop like cavalry.
在山顶蹦跳，响声像车辆的响声。
And they will leap over mountain tops with a noise of chariots.
又像火焰烧碎街的响声，好像强盛的民摆阵预备打仗。
And it's also like a crackling fire consuming stubble, like a mighty army drawn up for battle.
当蝗虫的大军来到
，When an army of locusts is here,
他们像万马奔腾一样。
They are like 1,000 horses galloping.
动作非常的迅速
，they're very fast. Their movements.
他们席卷了一切
，and then they will surround everything and consume everything.
而且他们的响声像战车的声音
，and their sound, their noise is just like chariots.
咣咣咣咣咣，
咣咣咣咣咣，
而且也像火烧那些干柴的声音
，and it's like the cackling fire.
啪啪啪啪啪。
Burning, ca, 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 ca.
所以是发出非常巨大的声音。
So a huge sounds, huge noises.
甚至它的声音大到一个地步。
It's loud to the point.
好像军队摆阵站着。
It's almost like a mighty army drawn up for battle.
预备要打仗，很像古代的军队。
Just like the ancient armies,
他们要冲向前的时候
，they're ready to rush forward.
他们会呐喊
，that they will shout together.
杀！
啊！
他们会大声的呐喊
，that they will shout loudly.
所以光这些声音已经让人非常非常的恐惧。
So actually, all these noises itself would already terrify everyone.
我们来看第六到第八节。
Let's look at verse 6 to verse 8.
当这些蝗虫大军来的时候
，when this army from the people, warriors and locusts come,
所有的百姓看到里面充满了。
All the people, the nations are they are filled with anguish. Their face will turn pale.
甚至连脸色都变了。
That their face will turn pale.
第七节。
In verse 7,
他讲到这些的蝗虫的奔跑的速度。
They talk about the speed of this army of locusts.
他们是非常非常快速的
very, very fast.
而且他们是整齐划一的
and they are also tidied and arranged
他们是有次有序的
that they have order.
他们是不混乱的。
That they will not be in a mess.
更重要的是，他们是勇往直前的。
And what's even more important that they will be rushing forward and forward.
好，我们看第九、第十节。
Verse 9 and verse
10. 他们可以蹦上城，穿上墙。
They can actually rush upon a city and run along the wall.
爬上房屋。
They can climb into houses.
进入到窗户，好像如同盗贼一样。
Like thieves, they can enter through the windows.
他在讲什么
？What is it saying here?
这群的蝗虫。
It's talking about this army of locusts.
他们无孔不入。
That there's nowhere.
你没有办法防备。
Nowhere they cannot enter. There's no way for you to defend. There's no way for you to actually deter them.
他任何一个小小的缝，他都可以钻进去。
For every imaginable hole, they will be able to enter.
第十节说，他们一来。
And then verse 10 says, before them, the earth will shake when they come.
地震天动，日月昏暗，星宿无光。
That the heavens will tremble, the sun and the moon will be darkened, and the stars will no longer shine.
这些的蝗虫一来。
When these locusts come,
他说天摇地动。
It says that the earth will tremble and the heaven will shake.
整个日月星辰都昏暗无光。
Even the sun and the moon and the stars will no longer shine.
如同世界末日一样。
Just like the doomsday.
其实蝗虫有个特性。
There's something special about locusts.
他们是团体行动。
That they actually will attack and move in groups.
他们是不落单的，他们是团体行动。
They do not work on by themselves alone. They are always in a group.
他们的数目可以从七亿到二十亿。
Their numbers, we are talking about 700 million to 2 billion.
他们一天就可以飞100到200公里。
One day they can fly 100 to 200 kilometers.
速度非常的快速。
The speed is amazingly fast.
动作整齐划一。
Their movements are tidy and arranged in order.
甚至于他们的整个的生长。
Then we're talking about the way that they grow.
会随着它的环境。
The way they will grow will change according to their environment.
他们的遗传基因是会改变的。
That they will actually change the whole body.
他们配合那个环境。
The color will actually match the surrounding.
代代相传。
That generations and generations they
will change. 是非常非常可怕的。
They are truly very fearful.
圣经就在这里用蝗虫来形容这个毁灭的大军。
The Bible here is using locusts, this fearsome locust, to describe this army.
根本防不胜防。
That there's no way that you can defend against them.
好，第十一节。
And then here in verse 11,
他说：“耶和华在他军里前发声，他的队伍甚大，成就他命的是强盛者，因为耶和华的日子大而可畏，谁能当得起呢？”
It says that the Lord thunders at the head of his army. His forces are beyond number, and mighty is the army that obeys his command. The day of the Lord is great, is dreadful. Who can endure it?
我们会觉得这个蝗虫大军可能是仇敌的攻击。
We feel that this army of locusts it is the attack of the enemy. Sometimes we will think like that.
但是弟兄姐妹，我要告诉你。
I want to tell you. No.
谁率领这个蝗虫大军？
Who is actually leading this army of locusts?
是谁率领这个毁灭大军？
Who is leading this destructive army?
第十一节说，
Verse 11 says,
居然是万军之耶和华带队。
It is actually the Lord Jehovah who is at the head of this army.
这个这么可怕的队伍，
Such a terrible enemy.
发号司令的是万军之耶和华。
The one that is giving the order is actually our Lord Jehovah.
遵守他命令的这一群毁灭的大军
，The mighty army that's obeying his command，
数量庞大
，Their numbers are huge，
强大
，And they are mighty，
很有能力
，Very powerful。
当万军之耶和华发命的时候
，And the Lord of hosts Jehovah when he gives his order，
这个毁灭的大军
，This destructive army，
这个蝗虫的大军
，That this army of locusts
就会立刻执行神的命令
，Will immediately obey and execute his command，
直到他们成就神的命令为止
，Until they accomplish the command of our Lord。
这个军队是无坚不摧的
，This army there's no place where they cannot attack，
非常的有力量
，They are very powerful，
所以是一个非常非常可怕的毁灭大军
，So it's truly a terrible fearsome army。
他这里十一节说，谁能当得起
？Here in verse 11 says, who can endure it？
当这个大军来的时候，谁能够承担得起呢
？When this fearsome army comes, who can
endure it？ 其实没有人可以承担得起。
Actually, nobody can endure it。
弟兄姐妹，在圣经当中的先知预言
，Brothers and sisters, the prophecies in the Bible，
它会有三个的属灵的层次。
There would have actually three spiritual levels。
就是当先知发预言的时候
，Which means to say that when the prophet actually prophesies, the first level，
就是现在真实环境当中正在发生的。
It's talking about what is actually happening right now in our circumstances。
第二个层次
，The second spiritual level，
就是将来会发生的。
It's talking about what will happen in the future。
第三个层次
，And the third level，
就是直到启示录。末日的时候它会发生的
It's talking about what's going to happen in the end of days like in the Revelations
那我们就举这里的蝗虫
So here the locust has been mentioned here
它在以色列的历史当中它真实的发生过蝗虫的这个灾害
Actually in the history of Israel this plague of locusts has actually happened before
将来会发生的
the future that will happen again.
约珥先知发完这个预言以后
after Prophet Joel prophesied this prophecy,
十年到二十年之间
in 10 to 20, between 10 to 20 years,
蝗虫大军来了
the plague of locusts actually came.
还记得我刚刚说蝗虫它的原文是民
I told you the original word for locusts is actually referring to peoples.
北方的民
that the northern people,
巴比伦的大军就开始侵略
that the great army of Babylon actually came and invaded us.
祖前五八六年，他们就灭亡了
In the year 586 before Christ,
这个预言也直到末日
And this prophecy also enters into the end of days.
是一个从神而来毁灭的军团
It is also an army from God that will destroy all things.
启示录第九章，他这里怎么样形容这个蝗虫的大军呢？
And then in Revelation 9, how did they describe this army?
他说蝗虫从烟里面出来。
It says that this locust will come up from the smoke.
专门伤害额头没有神印记的人。
And they will harm the people who do not have the seal of God on their foreheads.
这个蝗虫
This locust.
它像蝎子一样的有能力。
They are like scorpions.
它会蛰人。
They will strike people.
带给人痛苦五个月。
And it will bring agony and suffering for people for 5 months.
凡被它蛰到的
Those that are struck by them.
想死
they will want to die,
但是却死不了
but yet they cannot.
用我们现在的话说
Now if you use our modern day terms to describe this,
求生不得求死不能
that you know you want to survive but yet you can't, you want to die and yet you also can, it's actually extreme suffering,
极其的艰难
extreme hardship,
极其的不容易
extreme difficulty.
然后在启示录里怎么样来形容这个蝗虫
and in Revelations, how do they actually describe this locust?
他说他们像预备好要出战的马
they say that they are like horses ready for battle,
头上戴着金冠冕
That on their heads they would actually have a mantle. Their face is actually like a face of a woman.
长长的像女人的头发。
The face is like a man, but the hair on the face is actually like a woman.
牙齿像狮子。
Their teeth is like lion.
胸前有铁甲。
That they have breastplates of iron in front of them.
他们翅膀的声音。
And the sound of their wings.
发出来。
When it's like thundering.
就很像。很多很多的马车在战场上奔跑的声音。
The sound of the wings is like the thundering of many, many horses and chariots rushing into battle.
其实他在讲什么
？What are they talking about here?
神在人类的历史上掌权。
They are talking about how God reigns in the history of man.
弟兄姐妹，当我们今天面对全地的瘟疫
，Brothers and sisters, when you are facing this global pandemic,
我们面对新冠
，We are facing coronavirus.
我们觉得很恐惧
We feel fearful.
我们觉得很绝望
We feel that it's hopeless.
我们会问
We will ask.
这样的全球性的灾难到底什么时候会停止
Such a global disaster, when would it ever stop?
如果现在我们都觉得很恐惧很害怕
If now we are already feeling very fearful.
那么我想告诉你
Then I want to tell you right now.
耶和华大而可畏的日子临近
When the day of the Lord is coming.
是更可怕的
It's even more terrible.
是更绝望的
It's even more hopeless.
最近我在祷告当中
Recently in my prayer time.God has revealed to me.
他说会有战争。
He said that there will be wars coming.
有好几个国家。
There will be many countries.
都会有战争。
There will be wars coming.
而且其中有一些的战争。
And some of these wars.
离我们是很近的。
It's actually very close to us.
我们可能会问贴心牧师，那这个战争什么时候会发生
？Sometimes we'll ask Pastor Deborah, then when would these wars actually happen?
我要告诉你，我不知道。
I want to tell you, I don't know.
就如同约珥所说的这个预言一样。
Just like what Joel said in this prophecy.
他发完这个预言，他也不知道什么时候会发生。
After he prophesied, he didn't know when would this exactly happen.
但是就在他发完这个预言的十到二十年间，这个预言就发生了。
But right after this prophecy was released, about 10 to 20 years, this prophecy came to pass.
但是当犹大不回应
But when Judah chose not to respond,
我们就看见主前五八六他被巴比伦给灭掉
Then we see before Christ 586 it was actually destroyed by the Babylonians
在大家毫无防备的时候
At a time when no one is prepared
耶和华的日子便忽然临到
The day of the Lord will suddenly come
但是我要说已经来不及了
But I want to say it's already too late
那我们可能要问
Sometimes we have to ask.
神借着先知所发的这个审判性的预言
When God used this prophecy of judgment,
是不是就真的无法改变
When was this judgment, a prophecy of judgment released?
我想告诉你
cannot be changed?
不是的
No, no, it's not like this.
那人可以做什么
Then what can us men, humans do?
面对新冠
Facing the coronavirus.
面对将来要发生的战争
Facing the future wars that are about to come.
你跟我可以做什么
You and me, what can we do?
这就是今天我想告诉大家的
This is today, what I want to tell you today.
禁食祷告
Then you can fast and pray.
我们进入到第二大点
Let's enter the second main point.
人都需要
Then all men.
禁食哭泣归向神
All men need to fast, weep and return to God. Why?
第十二节
Because in verse 12.
耶和华说虽然如此
Because verse 12 it says, even now.
虽然如此。
It says, even now.
虽然如此的意思。
Or the meaning of even now.
甚至是现在。
Which means to say that even at this very point. 神
借着先知讲了一到十一节恐怖的那个灾难。
That God has used Joel to just release this terrible, terrible prophecy.
神说这个灾难会来。
That God is saying that this disaster would come.
但是纵然如此。
But even though.
就是现在这个时刻。
That means even though right now.
弟兄姐妹就是这个时刻。
At this moment, brothers and sisters.
百姓啊，就是这个时刻。
The people of Israel at this very moment，
就是先知在发这个咒诅灾难的预言的这个时刻。
At the very moment when Joel was prophesying this disaster，
可以做什么
？What can we do？
先知说
，The prophet said，
应该说是神借着先知。
Well, we should say that God used the prophet to say，
给当时的百姓一条出路。
Gave a way out for the people。
你可以禁食哭泣归向神。
That you can fast and weep and return to God。
在第十二节
，In verse 12。
他说：“你们应当禁食、哭泣、悲哀。”
It says, "Return to me with all your heart, with fasting, weeping, and mourning."
哭泣是流泪
，weeping is dropping tears.
悲哀是哀嚎
，mourning is actually shouting with your heart with sorrow.
哀哭，大声的哭。
Then you are crying out loudly with sorrow.
而且他说
，and then it says here,
要一心归向神。
That your whole heart, all your heart shall return to God.
不只是为着他们即将面临的这个灾难来哭。
And you're not crying just because of the pending disaster.
更重要是为自己的罪来哀哭。
Even more important is to cry out because of your own sins.
他说你要归向神。
It says that you got to return back to God.
怎么归向？
How to return back to God?
他说你要禁食。
It says that you have to fast.
你要流泪。
You have to weep.
你要哀嚎。
You have to mourn.
怎么做？
How do you do this?
第十三节。
In verse 13.
你们要撕裂心肠，不要撕裂衣服。
It says that you have to rend your heart, not your garments.
对以色列人来说。
For the people of Israel.
撕裂衣服
to tear their garments
是一个认罪悔改的行动
It's actually an action of repentance
但是约珥先知说不是这个
But Joel the prophet said No, not your garments
你不是撕裂你外在的这件衣服
It's not about tearing the garments that you're wearing
来表达你的认罪悔改
To represent your repentance
而是你要撕裂你的心肠
But what you need to tear apart is actually your heart
你需要来到神的面前
That you need to come before God
在神的光照当中
And under the light of God
你在禁食的里面
And under fasting
你看到
that you see,
神啊，我是一个罪人。
That you see that God, I truly am a sinner.
在那个认罪的里面
，and in your
禁食的里面
，in your fasting,
我们不再说
，and then you say
政府的问题
，then no longer
这个国家的问题
，you are talking about
那个人的问题
，the problem of the government,
而是在禁食、在归向神的日子。
But no, in the day you return back to God,
我们来到神的面前
，then we come before God,
跟神说
，and then we tell God,
神啊，我撕裂我的外袍，我也撕裂我的心肠。
God, I tear my clothes, I also tear my heart,
因为我看见我有罪
，because I see I have wrongs and sins,
我看见我的社区，我的国家我的城市在新冠的里面
I see that in my society my community my nation that in this coronavirus pandemic
在遭灾绝望的里面
in this desperate hopelessness
主啊是我有罪
Lord it is me who have sinned
是我大大得罪你
it is me who have sinned greatly against you
是我要来悔改
it is me who I need to repent
是我要来寻求你
that I need to seek you Lord
是我要来祷告你
I need to pray to you Lord
不是别人要来归向你
it's not that others need to come to you
是我这个成为神名下子民的我
it is me your people
是我
it's me
弟兄姐妹你需要跟神说神啊是我
brothers and sisters you got to tell God it is me
是我要来归向你
it is me who needs to return
要来认罪
It is me who need to confess my sins. It's me who need to seek you.
我想这里做一个例子的示范给大家看
Here I want to do an example for you to demonstrate what I'm saying.
为什么不是撕裂你的衣服，而是要撕裂你的心肠？
Why is it not about tearing our clothes, but it's about tearing our hearts?
好，你看到我这里有两个红封包。
You see that I have two red packets?
一样，对不对
yeah, ？They look the same, right?
你不知道我里面送放的是什么。
But you don't know what is inside of them.
当我跟你说恭喜恭喜，新年快乐。
Now when I say Happy New Year to you,
我就拿出一个红封包。
I'll take out one red packet.
如果你收到这个
，Now if you receive this red packet,
你会很开心。
You'll be very happy, right?
但是我给你另外一个。
But if I give you another one.
新年快乐
And it is just a season's greeting written on it.
同样的
Both of them Both of them, their appearance, their outward appearance is the same. But inside the contents are different. Which one will we want to choose?
这一个,
we will want to choose the one on the left, right? We will say,
谁要这个?
Who wants this season's greetings? But if every one of us have this wisdom to choose, that is why the prophet Joel says,
你不是只是撕裂你的衣服,
no, don't just tear your garments. What you need to tear is to tear your heart that is inside of you. Many of us can come before God and fast.
那没办法,
oh, no choice. Oh, because the church is pushing
40 days.
Oh, I have to, you know, collaborate with the church, right?
因为人进食,
yeah, people will fast.
他不一定祷告的,
but they won't pray.
反正, then,
because you know, after the new year, we have gained a lot of weight. Why don't we use this time to diet?
不,
no!
先知在这里说什么?
The prophet, what is he saying here?
他说你要一心来寻求神,
he's saying, use all your heart to seek God. That in front of God, you got to fast. That you got to weep. You've got to loudly mourn.
谁需要做这个?
Who needs to do all this?
是谁需要做这个?
Who needs to do all this?
是谁需要做这个?
Who needs to do all this?
我们来看第14节,
let's look at verse 14.
他说, 或者神会转意后悔,
oh, he says, who knows? Maybe he may turn and relent.
留下余福给我们,
and leave behind a blessing.
他说, 当我们这样做的时候,
he says that when we do this,
或许神会改变他的心意呢?
Who knows? Oh, God might change his heart.
第15节,
in verse 15,
先知就做了一件事,
the prophet then did one thing.
他说你们要在锡安吹角,
it says that you got to blow the trumpet in Zion.
这里的吹角已经不是预告,
here, this blowing of trumpet is not to pronounce that the disaster is coming. This blowing of trumpet here is actually calling for the assembly of God's people.
万军之耶和华神的百姓啊,
the Lord of hosts, the people of God.
当你吹到, 听到号角声音的时候,
when you hear the horn of the shofar,
来吧,
come,
来吧,
come.
现在是寻求神的时候,
now is the time to seek our Lord.
现在是在神的面前,
now is the time to tear your heart and your garments to confess and repent. Now is the time to fast and weep and cry out to the God. The people of God come.
第16节,
verse 16 it says,
他说聚集众民,
it says, gather the people
会众要自洁,
and consecrate the assembly.
因为人非圣洁,
because people are not holy.
也不能讨神的喜悦,
if they are not consecrated, they will not please God and they cannot come to God face to face.
神不喜悦我们, 我们祷告什么都是徒然的,
if God does not find us pleasing, whatever we pray,
他说,
is useless. It says you got to bring together the elders,
吃奶的,
gather the children,
新郎,
those nursing at the breast, let the bridegroom come.
他这里讲到谁要来祷告,
it's talking about who should come.
所有的人,
who should come to pray is everybody, everybody in every age group, no matter what kind of position you hold, come and pray,
都来寻求吧,
come and seek the Lord, come and confess your sins, come and fast,
因为现在就是一个非常非常关键的时刻,
because now is a pivotal time, because you see the severity of the pandemic, you don't know when the wars will happen.
弟兄姐妹,
brothers and sisters, we have come to a critical time. It's just like at the very time when Joel was speaking to the people of Israel, the people of God, now is a pivotal time. Let us rise up, fast and pray.
接下来第17节,
and then in verse 17 it says,
我刚刚说谁更应该,
then here I say, who should even more do so?
17节说, 侍奉耶和华的祭司,
verse 17 it says that this is a priest who minister before the Lord,
要在廊子和祭坛中间哭泣,
that you will weep between the portico and the altar.
他要说什么?
To say what?
耶和华求你顾惜你的百姓,
it says here, to spare your people, Lord.
祭司啊,
priest,
你要站在廊子,
you need to stand, you need to stand between the porch and the altar.
他在对祭司说,
he is here speaking to the priests.
你要成为中保,
you need to be their mediator.
你要带领所有的百姓来到神的面前认罪悔改,
you need to lead all the people to come before the Lord,
流泪,
to confess and repent, to weep.
然后跟神说
And then to tell our Lord
神啊求你怜悯顾惜你的百姓
That Lord spare your people Spare your people
祭司要带头
The priest I want shall take the lead
带领神的儿女们
To take lead of the children of God
来到神的面前向神流泪祷告
To come before our God To weep to pray
跟神来呼求
To cry out to our Lord
神啊怜悯我们
God spare us Lord
神啊怜悯我们
Lord spare us
神啊怜悯我们
God spare us
历代志下第七章那里说
And then in verse 7 it says
我若使天闭塞不下雨
If I ask the heavens to shut up there will be no rain
蝗虫
And the locusts
瘟疫流行在我民中
As the pandemic is upon the people
称为我名下的子民
That those that are called under my name
若是自卑祷告寻求我的面
If they humble themselves and they seek my face
转离他们的恶行
That they are and leave their evil ways.
我必从天上垂听。
I will hear from heaven.
赦免他们的罪，医治他们的地。
Forgive their sin and heal their land.
我必睁眼看，侧耳听，在此处所献的祷告。
That I will hear from heaven their prayers.
弟兄姐妹，你跟我都是称为神名下的子民。
Brothers and sisters, we are called under His name.
当新冠越来越严重的时候
，When the pandemic gets more and more severe,
是谁需要起来进食？
Who needs to rise up to fast?
是谁需要起来祷告
？Who needs to rise up to pray?
是谁需要站在中保的位置
？Who needs to stand in the position of the mediator?
是谁需要站在那里跟神说：“神啊，开恩可怜你的百姓
？”Who needs to stand before God and say, "Spare your people, Lord"?
是你
，It's you，
是我
，It's me，
因为你跟我都是君尊的祭司。
Because you and I, we are the priests of God.
弟兄姐妹
，Brothers and sisters，
现在就是一个关键的时刻。
Now is a pivotal time.
现在就是我们起来祷告寻求神的时刻。
Now is the time for us to pray and seek our Lord.
呼求拯救的时刻。
To cry out for God's salvation.
待会我会做一个先知性的行动。
Later I will do a prophetic act.
我会先请敬拜队带我们用一首歌来敬拜神。
I will ask the worship team to come and worship the Lord together first.
我会请号角向着东西。南北四方吹七声的号角。
I'll have the shofars pointing at four directions, north, east, south, west, to blow seven times.
在线上看直播的弟兄姐妹
，Those that are watching online now,
如果你的家有号角
，Now if you have a shofar at home,
我也欢迎拿起你的号角对着你窗户的方向。
I also welcome you to take a shofar towards the window of your house.
跟我们一起来吹七声。
To come together and blow seven times.
在号角队吹号角之前
，And when the shofar team before they blow the shofar,
我会宣告第二章第十五节。
I will Proclaim verse 15 or chapter 2.
号角吹完七声
After the seven blowing of the shofar,
我会站在神所给我先知的位分上
I will stand in the position of a prophet given by God.
来召聚四方
To gather the people from all directions.
所有六一一的分堂
All our brothers and sisters in our daughter churches.
从礼拜一二月十七号开始
From Monday 17th of February.
直到年底
Until the end of this year.
我们是一间分堂一间分堂的来接棒四十天四十天四十天
That it will be one daughter church after another, 40 days after 40 days.
我们要来禁食祷告。
We need to fast and pray.
我们要来寻求神。
We will come and seek our God.
我们来呼求神的怜悯。
Cry out for His mercy.
呼求神的拯救。
Cry out for His salvation.
在耶和华大而可畏的日子来以前。
Before the day of the Lord is coming.
主啊，给我们悔改的机会。
Lord, give us the time to repent.
怜悯我们。
Have mercy on us.
怜悯我们。
Have mercy on us.
之后我会请妙妙牧师还有 Lily 传道一起带我们来祷告
Later I will have Pastor Anna and Lily our co-worker to come up and lead us in prayer
然后我会把讲完第三大点
And then I will finish my third main point
我们先用一首诗歌来回应我们的神
Let's now worship our Lord with one song
Let's all stand 我们一起去站立 We proclaim that Lord You will fight for us as we pray You will listen to our prayer主啊，我哋宣告，我哋向你呼求嘅时候，主你必应允我哋嘅祷告。我哋宣告你嘅名。
天上地下万国万邦，谁能像你？
书第二章第十五节。
Chapter 2 of Joel, verse 15.
你们要在锡安吹角。
You gotta blow the trumpet in Zion.
611啊。
611.
分定禁食的日子。
That the day of the fast.
宣告严肃会。
To declare a call for a secret assembly.
基督名
In the name of Jesus Christ,
站在神给我先知的位份上
I stand on my authority and position as a prophet.
对地的东西南北四方呼召
I'm calling to the four directions, north, east, south, west. I'm calling you.
六一所有分堂的主任牧者同工
611, our daughter plant churches, our senior pastors and our co-workers.
所有的组长
all the cell leaders.
小组长
all our tribal leaders.All our Bible students,
弟兄姐妹
our brothers and sisters,
我奉耶稣基督的名呼召你们
In the name of Jesus, I call out to you.
起来祷告
Rise up to pray.
起来祷告
Rise up to pray.
站在君尊祭司的位置上
To stand in a position as priest.
起来禁食祷告
To rise up to fast and pray.
流泪
To cry out.
大声向神呼喊
To mourn to God loudly.
为全地求平安好，我们请同工请坐。神就立刻有回应。
God will immediately respond.
二十一节，神就行大事。
And verse 21 it says that God will do a mighty thing.
二十六节，行奇妙事。
In verse 26 and I see a miraculous thing in verse 30.
显出奇事。
That He here will do wonders.
就是显出神迹。
That He will do miracles.
当我们能够这样祷告。
When we can pray like this.
神的神迹就要在我们当中发生。
Then God's miracles will happen among us.
Hallelujah, 我们谢谢贴心牧师。
Hallelujah, we thank Pastor Deborah.
还有谢谢我们妙妙牧师跟我们同工的祷告。
We also thank Pastor Anna and our co-workers' prayer.
我们要禁食祷告。
We need to pray and fast.
我很阿门，我们要禁食祷告。
Yes, I agree. Amen to that.
我也呼吁呼召我们众分堂，我们起来，一同来禁食祷告。
Called upon all our branch church to together to fast and pray.
从我们教会，从我们的弟兄姐妹开始。
Start from our own brothers and sisters, our own church.
我们的分堂，还有分堂的弟兄姐妹、牧者同工，我们都要起来，今年里面。
All our branch churches and their co-workers and their brothers and sisters all rise up to pray and fast this year.
这是我们一同领受的。
And this is what we receive from the Lord.
约珥书第二章讲到呢，我
们 Chapter 2 in Joel.
犹大国面对灭亡，再灭亡。就是审判性的灭亡。
The nation of Judah faced the destruction upon destruction, is a deadly destruction.
这是第一段里面所讲的。
And that's what the judgment says.
然后你来到第三段，贴心还没有时间讲出来的。
But it comes to the third paragraph, which Pastor Deborah was about to start.
就是呢，有复兴，有预兆。
There will be the sign of revival.
犹大一定会复兴的。
The nation of Judah will have revival.
那边有一句很重要的话。
There's an important verse here.
就是这些年蝗虫所吃尽的。
All the things that was eaten by the locusts this year.
神要补还你们。
And God will give back to you.
就是第二十五节。
Verse 25.
我打发到你们中间的大军就是蝗虫。篮子、马扎、 减从那些年所吃的，我要补还你们。
I will repay you for the years the locusts have eaten, the great locusts and the young locusts, the other locusts and the locust swarm.
你们不知道，必知道我在以色列中，今又知道我是耶和华你们的神。
And you will know that you will praise the name of the Lord your God, who has worked wonders for you.
现在呢，犹大国面对亡国了，面对消毁灭了。
The country of Judah is facing destruction, facing destroy.
先知起来跟他们说。
And the prophet rose up and spoke to them.
审判已经到了。
The judgment day coming.
然后告诉他们，往后呢？
And then he said, in the coming days. 蝗虫
是吃掉的，就是我们所失去的一切，这些年所失去的一切，神要补还你们。
All we have lost in these years, God will repay us.
你们要知道，神在我们中间。
You need to know that God works among us.
神在我们中间啊。
God is with us.
但是问题在这里。
And the problem is,
怎么样从第一段毁灭？
How can you come from destruction, judgment?
我们可以逃脱，来到一个地方呢，神要归还我们的一切，神在我们中间。
To the point that we can escape, and even God repaying all things for us.
我们有复兴。
We will have revival.
我们有圣灵的保护。
We have the protection of the Holy Spirit.
犹大这个的历史，还有他的启示，也对我们今天来说话。
The history and revelation of Judah speaks to us today.
今天我们面对着审判。
Today we also facing judgment.
面对疫情。
Facing this plague.
面对很多的艰难。
Facing a lot of hardship.
刚才我们同工也说到有战争。
Even our co-worker mentioned about war.
我又在这里再说哈。
And I have to say this.
现在没有战争。
No, we do not have it.
只是很像犹大国面对战争的风声。
It was just like facing the rumor of wars in the time of Judah.
现在你看新闻啊，你看哪里啊，你都很像战争的风声很强。
It's just like when you watch the news on TV, you will see that yes, the rumors of wars is very loud.
还有我们现在在毁灭的，很像那个的。假如真的战争呢，我们会面对一个很大的毁灭性的攻击。
Yes, if the war were coming, then you will face a great destruction.
还有我们也在蝗虫，就是在 COVID 里边。
And we are also in the midst of COVID.
现在还不知道要搞到什么时候。
And we don't know when would this end.
我们很多人很辛苦，很辛苦，很辛苦。
Many people are suffering.
我们会经过一些的店家。
And we went past some retail shops.
里边都没有人了。
There's no customers.
只看到那些老板可能在里边在哭。
Just see the sorrow look of the boss.
他们很凄惨。
And they are really sad.
现在是我们所面对的。
Now this is what we are facing these days.
我们怎么样从面对这个困难而来到神要补还我们的一切，神要给我们复兴呢？
How can we go from what we are facing now, the difficulty, to the day that God will repay us and give us revival?
在这里还有讲一句，求告主名的就必得救。
And those that call on the name of the Lord will be saved.
就是我们面对这一切的困难。
So when we face all this difficulty,
但是我们祷告神就拯救我们。
But we pray God will save.
我们在这里可以经历复兴，
and we will experience revival.
是很有盼望的。
That's hope.
怎么样从第一步跳到来第三步呢？
How do you jump from step one to step three?
第一段来到第三段呢？
From paragraph one to paragraph three.
就是中间的第二段很重要。
And that's so important with the second paragraph here.
祷告再祷告。
Pray and pray.
禁食再禁食。
Prayer upon prayer, fasting upon fasting.
在第二段里面呢，他讲分开两个小段来讲。
And in the first paragraph, it actually have two little
先讲你们要禁食祷告啊。
First, he called them to pray and fast.
然后呢，再讲你们要禁食祷告啊。
And then he says, you need to pray and fast.
特别是祭司要起来禁食祷告啊。
Especially for all the priests, you need to
要起来哭泣啊。
You need to weep and mourn.
教会的牧师同工，我们要先起来祷告。
Church co-workers, we are the first one to pray.
所有弟兄姐妹都要起来祷告啊。
Everybody should come and fast.
所以弟兄姐妹，我们很像犹大国一样。
So we just like the nation, the people of Judah.
面对着审判的 新的毁灭快要临到。
They were facing the judgment. They were facing the destruction.
很像我们现在面对 COVID.
And just like what we are facing today with the COVID.
面对世界局势很紧张。
And the very intense world situation.
但是我们怎么样在这个 COVID 在局势很紧张当中，我们能够得救，我们能够保存神所赐给我们的一切呢？
So even in the midst of this intense situation, how can we continue to trust God will give us everything back?
神说他要补还我们一切所失去的。
God says He will repay it all for us.
怎么样可以从这里来到这边呢？
How did you come from step one all the way to the last step?
祷告再祷告。
Prayer upon prayer.
禁食再禁食
fasting upon fasting.
所有弟兄姐妹要起来禁食
All brothers and sisters, let us pray and fast.
领袖们要起来禁食祷告
Leaders, pray and fast.
祭司要带头起来哭泣祷告
Priests, take the lead to pray and fast.
弟兄姐妹，这真的是一个很严重的时刻
My brother and sister, this is a time. It is a stressful time.
犹大国的历史是我们的教训。
And that's the lesson we learn from Judah.
当时犹大国他们没有这样子来悔改。
In those days, the people of Judah did not repent in this way.
没有这样子来禁食祷告。
Did not pray and fast in this way.
当时他们的国家就是从耶路撒冷的东边到西边都充满血。
And it was just the whole country from east to west is all with, filled with sin.
他们的狮头是归向神，归向偶像。
And their hearts turned to the idol.
我们呢？
How about
今天面对这种的处境。
So, and we faced this situation today.
让我们的狮头来归向神。
Let our tongues, our tongues.
让我们的心来归向神。
Let our hearts.Turn to the Lord.
神要救我们脱离这一切的毁灭性的审判。
God is going to save us all these judgmental destruction.
神要补偿我们所失去的一切。
And God's going to repay us.
神还要带领我们继续走路，直到永恒。
And He will lead us forward till eternity.
我们要祷告，再祷告。
We need to pray upon pray.
让我们所有弟兄姐妹在线上的，还有看这个录影的所有直播的弟兄姐妹们，我都邀请你们在你的自己的家里跪下来。
Who are watching online? I invite you to kneel down with me.
求主来帮助我们。
May God help us.
把悔改的灵。祷告的灵赏赐给我们。
Give us a spirit of repentance, a spirit of prayer.
主啊，我们跪在你面前。
Lord, we bow down before you.
求你赐下祷告的灵。
Give us the spirit of prayer.
悔改的心。
And the heart of repentance.
让我们每一个人的狮头都归向你。
And our knees will.Turn to you and bow down.
让我们的眼目来仰望你。
Our eyes will look upon you.
在这个黑暗的时候。
In this time of darkness.
审判的时刻。
In the time of judgment.
我们的心单单归向你。
Our hearts just turn to you.
我们倚靠你。
We trust upon you.
主啊，你有恩惠，有怜悯。
The Lord is gracious and merciful.
又有丰盛的慈爱。
And you are abundant in your kindness.
你不允许你的子民被消灭。
You would not allow your people to be destroyed.
你不允许你的子民被人耻笑。
You would not allow your people to become the byword.
主啊，你拯救每一个教会。
And you save every church.
拯救我们的社会。
Save our society.
和每一个国家。
And every country.
赦免我们的贪婪
Forgive our covetous
赦免我们的自大
Forgive our pride and
主啊你兴起我们
And just raise us up
让我们起来可以代求
And we can intercede for this nation
求告主名的就必得救
Those that call upon his name will be saved
主啊施恩给我们
Lord have grace on us
帮助我们
And give help Give us help.
垂听我们的祷告。
And hear our prayer.
把平安、把和平都赏赐给我们。
Give us peace and give us reconciliation.
我们愿意领受祷告的灵。
And we want to receive the spirit of
prayer. 我们愿意在今年，我们不断继续来祷告。
And we're willing to continue to pray this year.
主啊，让我们的心归向你。
God, turn our hearts towards you.
你所消灭、你所拿走的，你补还给我们。
All that you took away, you will give us back.
主啊，以怜悯为念。
Lord, have mercy.
怜悯我们。
Have mercy for us.
怜悯这个世界。
And have mercy to this nation.
赐恩给我们。
And give us the grace.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
好，最后我们来用一首歌，我们来敬拜我们的神。
So now let's worship our Lord with a song.
Father, in your mercy.
Lord,
heal our land.
我们在你面前
Before you we stand.
倾心吐意
And we show our hearts and desires.
你垂听我们的祷告
You hear our prayer.
赦免我们的罪
Forgive our sins.
主耶稣，你已经为我们死
Lord Jesus, you died for us.
为我们流血
and you shed your blood for us.
我们今天在这个地方
today we stand before you
here. 在圣灵的同在当中，我们宣告基督的宝血大有果效。
In the presence of Holy Spirit, we declare there's power
in the blood of Jesus. 主耶稣的救赎临到我们。
The salvation of Jesus come upon us.
临到香港
and come upon Hong Kong.
临到每一个城市
come upon every city.
每一个国家
and every nation.
我奉耶稣基督的名宣告。
In the name of Jesus, I declare.
大地啊
the land,
让我一同归向神
let us all turn to the Lord.
愿你平安
may you have peace.
世人啊
all the people in the world,
我们一同认罪悔改
let us come and confess our sins and repent.
耶稣的救恩已经临到
the salvation of the Lord will come upon us.
救我们脱离一切的咒诅
and he will save us from all the curses.
救我们脱离审判
and save us from all the judgments.
奉耶稣基督的名宣告。
In the name of Jesus, we declare.
我也奉耶稣的名祝福我们每一位弟兄姐妹。
And I bless everyone in the name of the Lord Jesus.
愿神的平安与你同在。
May the peace of the Lord be with you.
愿主医治你。
May God heal you.
医治你的身体。
Heal your body.
你的情绪。
Heal your emotions.
也医治你所在的土地。
And heal the land you are standing upon.
奉耶稣基督的名祝福你。
In the name of Jesus, I bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Dear brothers and sisters, I believe the Word of God has blessed you. And if you want to find out more, please visit our website. We have online cell group wherever you are. Also, all the offering information is on our website. I hope to see you again next week.